Charlotte here from RV Lifestyle Magazine, and I'm joined by Robbie from Live and Light. We're about to check out the 2018 Quicksilver Toy Hauler.
Basically what we've introduced this year, we've still kept the two-year bumper-to-bumper warranty, and with our two-year, we actually cover everything that it says that it covers. It's a fully bumper-to-bumper coverage. Three-year structural. We've introduced high-gloss gel coat premium fiberglass. It's going to be the best fiberglass that you can get in the industry today. The 24-footer that we've got here is going to be able to feature four different side-by-sides that you could actually fit inside these, which is going to be huge because a lot more people out there are actually looking at getting side-by-sides instead of golf carts. Toy hauler is actually evolving. More and more people are getting involved with wanting to get one because of the diversity of being able to use them. With our toy haulers, we do an all aluminum plank flooring, no particle board, no plywood, so you're not going to find any wood in any of the structure of this unit. The only wood in the whole unit is going to be the drawers and the valances. So essentially you can take a pressure washer in here, wash the whole thing out, and not have to worry about anything rotten or falling apart over time.
Okay, Robbie, we're inside now. Tell me a little bit about this unit.
So the 8.5-24 here actually comes with a 72-inch jackknife sofa as well as a dinette that can burst down into another bed. And then we also have a Happy Jack bed system that comes down and it is additional sleeping. You can get that with a secondary queen bunk, or you can get that with two sofas that convert into a bed as well. Another thing is we use solid surface countertops throughout our interior of our toy haulers. And our cabinetry is going to be all aluminum structured, aluminum skin. And like I said, outside is, you know, you can come in here and pressure wash this thing out without having to damage anything as well. The other additional parts of the 8.5-24 comes with a 6-cubic-foot refrigerator with storage above it, Furrion television that can come with it, Furrion stereo. One of the big feature benefits about the 8.5-24 is how large the front bathroom is. There's additional storage in there, porcelain toilet, aluminum tub surround, so it's going to be a lot easier to keep clean. It's not going to crack. You don't have to worry about it breaking down over time.
Thanks so much for taking the time to show me this great toy hauler. For more information on this toy hauler, you can visit liveandlight.com or check out our website at rvlifemag.com.